big.
Yeah.
It's
a big one already set up.
I got one out of the trunk.
Yes, ma'am.
Y'all said gonna grab a video camera because he gonna have to rock and roll with me, y'all.
Okay, y'all, let's get ready.
Okay, y'all, hold it. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Good, hold. Beautiful, let's do another. Hold that. 1, 2, and 3. One more. 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah, but now we don't have to worry about doing it.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, you talking about a headshot? Yeah, that's still gonna be a, do a headshot, I think. Okay, okay, do y'all move on that side?
Okay. So with the introduction, I guess so, yeah, because if you're gonna do that in the introduction, when you call their name, it's gonna pop up, I guess. Okay.
You talking about our headshot?
Yeah.
You talking about our headshot, right?
Okay, yeah. If everybody go over there for just a minute. And Mr. Moses, do we need to get that black thing and put across there?
Yes.
Okay, I'll get it once I talk to them. Hey, what? Yes, y'all come on this side. Did I tell everybody to come on? Over there, so open, that's what you want to open there for the scene.
Okay. Yeah, so,
what we'll do, yeah, so what we'll do here, yeah, we're gonna have to start just pushing in and carrying through there. Cause I don't know how many girls, how many girls here?
Two or three. Somebody needs to make sure you get Miss Dodd over here to take a picture.
You got three girls here, I believe.
So I think they get to tell me. End up 10 pounds.
No, the man don't work now.
Okay, so we can go on to the next thing.
Yes? Say what? Okay, 5-6. Oh, 666. That's what I said, 666. 5611 on the to get into the PayPal. He went home.
They working me. My little cat. I've been working me.
Don't get this. I don't care.
Can we get some help with moving the screen over to the one we're going to move from the church to over to the front door?
This right here, this right here could have been the last time. We're not going to teach them to put this over there anyway. So, but we got to be ready to shoot.
Yeah, we got to be ready.
Or we're not going to. We still got a few things that we had ran into.
Okay, listen up.
Let me see who I have.
There's some of them kids. They here.
Okay, yeah, that's the whole year. Okay, let me get my scholars.
Scholars? What are the scholars?
Apple Watch. I got to get some of them.
We got to grab one of these poles right here. We're going to take this and we're going to put this on.
Tanya, okay, see, like right now, he was following us.
Yeah.
And you walking to the, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And so he gonna keep you out of frame, right?
Well, it's not just that critical that I'm gonna be in the frame. So, you know, go over here and there. I'm gonna be in the frame. That's all I'm gonna do. We'll get that. And then what's gonna happen is, you know, the less I'm in the frame, the better.
You know, just try to keep you out of it.
Yeah, man. You can't. But really, when you see me moving back further, that's your cue that's what I want you to do.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? That's what I'm. When you see me moving in, you tighten up. You see?
That's fine.
But I'm mindful of, you know, what's happening over here throughout the whole thing.
Good.
So yeah, so that'll be good.
That's all I'm
doing. Can you check the makeup?
Thank you.
Okay, then, tattoo. Okay. And Ashley. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh,
by the way?
Okay. Well, actually, when I swing around, I'm getting everything that's on the inside of here, actually. This is fine. It's not, we're focusing on the deck. Okay, y'all ready? And action.
Miss Jasmine Naylor, cousin of debutante Demaya Smith.
That's right. I sure called out.
Okay.
I'm still gonna shoot it.
Cameron is the 18-year-old daughter of Mr. Robert Anthony Brown of Texarkana, Arkansas, and Ms. Christy. Cameron is a 2021 graduate of Liberty Idaho High School, where she was involved in student council, Interact Club, HOSA, Spanish Club, National Honor Society, Student Leadership, Chick-fil-A Leadership Academy, Gifted and Talented.
Okay. Action.
Miss Jasmine Naylor,
cousin of debutante
How many folks we got? Okay, she will.
I'll stop and I'm like, what do you do? I can do it too. What do you need?
It's
hey, after.
And cut.
We need to do the dance again. All right. Okay. This one's going to take off.
Yes.
Go ahead. It's nothing.
It's a different part of the program.